Oh, sorry, Councillor Cordova.
So, yeah, just on that, spurred on by that. So whilst there will be a motion, notice of motion that I've provided to the General Manager for the August the 16th, I think the question was actually in relation to why it has to come before council as a notice of motion from a councillor, as opposed to coming, as opposed to being procured without a notice of motion. Like, why wasn't a second legal opinion prepared after the EDO advice became known?
General Manager.
Through you, Mayor. Primarily, Councillor Cordova, the answer to your question is that council officers secured a legal opinion from council's solicitors in relation to the bylaw. That was, in my opinion, entirely appropriate. Any further legal opinion regarding the same matter would be a decision for this council and not one that the General Manager would recommend.